that's the kind of thing that I want to do. I want to find that home. I don't think I can go back to my home country. Somehow, when I went there the last time, it wasn't too clear the same. Everything was the same. It's been a while, obviously. It's been since I left about 8 years. So, yeah, many changes, and not everything. It just felt very, very different, and felt like I did not belong there anymore. And things kind of came here, even though I decided kind of to establish me. They go to things here, and they go to school. Obviously, I'm sure they do feel like home. For them, do they have to experience here? Well, really.
Friendly girls all over the world. From half on to half long lazy. So somebody who look good quality, identity, not failure. I don't feel failure in the sense that I don't have what I need at the moment, but it's not my fault. And it's the situation. And if I'm given the opportunity, I believe I can make the best of my home. I can make the best of my home. When I say best of my home, I'll continue to be positive towards
my house
in general, and myself in particular, my family. And I will be a very good
home, my place.
I will also help other people
where I want to be.
You know,
to
be within my own culture affair. But I think
I always want to be there.
Helping them, I will help them well.
Even now.
Thank you.